Solving this problem, you combine like terms, so this becomes log base 2 of 1 over x times 1 over x cubed. And what we're left with here is log base 2 of 1 over x cubed, or x cubed, yep, yeah, this was x squared, sorry. And then you can further make this, you can, well, log base 2 of x to the negative 3. You can pull out the negative, so it becomes negative log base 2 of, excuse me, and we can actually pull out the 3 too, so it's negative 3 log base 2 of x. That's it. Yeah, baby. All right.